woke up one morning, I couldn't speak.
When friends heard that legendary Stockport bluesman Norman Beaker needed serious surgery for a throat problem, they rallied round. The result is a Beaker benefit at the Band on the Wall Manchester on Monday night.
It was Jack Brewster who instigated putting the concert together, and there's Tony McPhee from the Groundhogs and Helen Watts, and the response has been most touching, I think you could say. It's getting hard to sing a song, now my voice is gone.